coming into this match today, obviously, you know, we hadn't played Dixie State in a while, and, you know, we didn't know what to expect. Obviously, with every match, we would want to compete hard, so the girls came prepared for that. You know, we set the tone with our doubles, and I'm really happy about that because the stuff that we've been working on has really showed. And then into our singles, you know, we stepped up in all courts. We competed really well. Obviously, you know, we had a tough match at number one, but, you know, Paula did a great job, and she competed really strong, just as everybody did, so I'm really proud of them for it. Coming in and this weekend, we have a couple of weeks off and to prepare, but, you know, it was really nice to see the girls compete again, and, you know, I think they did a really great job.
Of course, it gave us more self-confidence in the next matches, and we will keep working on our game.
Yeah,
because we know we can always improve everything. I think we have something extra because we are twins, so we can meet each other, and like we don't need to communicate because we know each other that much well.
Next time we won't do it.
Yeah, yesterday I had a really good day. I played exactly how I wanted to play. The same today.
Same here. I found out a good game to play. It worked. Yeah. A lot of drop shots.
I think our strength is approach the net, so that's what we are going to do more and more to improve that, to be safer, to be more confident at net, because that is our strength.